When we reveal a new room to the homeowners, we hope that the team likes it, but it's even better when they love it.
I think we were all overwhelmed by Barb and Jamie's reaction to the kitchen Frank gave them.
Wow. Great.
Oh my God, look what
that's great.
I love the cabinets.
They are great.
Look at the floor. Look at the
floor. Oh, the floor is great. Look at the bar, too.
Oh,
that's great.
Oh my God.
Raining across the top.
No!
It says,
wait!
Good friends, good food, good fun, and a good cup.
I love
Frank. Oh, that's
Frank.
Great. God. Colors are great,
Do you
too.
Like the colors?
Yeah, I do.
Rocks.
I do. We were trying to guess what we thought it would be.
Oh, my
but...
table! Look at my table!
Oh, that's great.
And you have a new light fixture,
teapots.
Too.
Oh, look at the teapots on.
That's because of Vicky.
Oh, Vicky, she is the best.
Vicky and Mark, you're a success.
Oh!
You're an absolute
success. Oh!
You hooked us up, man.
No way.
We owe you.
No.
Oh, man. Doesn't that look great?
Maybe we should switch because we went into it this way, right?
Yeah, right?
No. No. This is
I'm all the clowns
I could ever
Lynn and Mark really went ape when we revealed Doug's safari-inspired bedroom.
Open your eyes and see your new bedroom.
Oh my gosh!
Hell.
She's a monkey!
Whoa. She's a monkey already!
Oh my gosh.
I don't know what to say!
It's your honeymoon retreat! You never had a honeymoon!
There are zebras
Bamboo.
On the wall!
There's bamboo on the ceiling.
Look, the lights. The lights up there are great.
Oh my gosh.
All right, Doug.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. I don't know if I want to kill you or kiss you.
Look at the Wait.
This is so not our room.
Look at the carpet.
You've got rice matting down.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my gosh. Tish and Ty have just totally outdid.
They've
oh my gosh.
Outdone themselves.
Is that our bed?
That is your bed,
is that
but
our headboard?
That's your headboard.
Just underneath. Modified.
Just modified. You've got new linens.
Are we eat on the table, or what are we doing with the
You
table?
Can play games on here. You can, you know, you'd have breakfast up here. Do whatever you want. Hey, guys. They're ready to go on a honeymoon.
Hey.
Is this nuts? You don't think it's too much?
This is awesome.
Oh, my God.
Your room.
Can you hear anything?
I love it. I can't believe it. The ceiling is awesome.
Ay caramba! Frank's Serapi kitchen was just like a trip to Mexico for Colleen and Michael.
Big changes in this room. Open your eyes.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I love it. Oh my gosh. Look at the stainless steel wall.
Oh, that looks
That's
great.
Woven like a basket.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
very
and it's
nice.
Over the it's over
very
that ridge
nice.
Too.
Oh man. I'm in
the
Mexico.
Andale, andale.
Yes, they took out the cabinet.
I took out the cabinet.
Oh my gosh.
Did you realize that?
Oh
yes.
My gosh.
Oh, we need to have a party.
Big time.
Oh, yes.
And look at our table.
This is very nice.
Oh, that's just set on top of your table.
Oh,
your table's
I love
under
it.
Sometimes tears say, I love it. Frank's homey take on Lisa and Dwayne's living room was perfect for them and their family.
Right. I want you to be able to see now. Open your eyes. Oh my gosh.
Wow. That is bright. Look at the play area for the kids.
It's a whole play corner.
Look at the clouds. All the balances. This
You're
is
crying.
Beautiful.
Oh, you
I would
like
never
it.
Dreamed
oh
yellow.
God.
They covered our furniture. They made us a. That is fantastic.
Your TV's in there.
I'm sorry. Man.
Don't apologize. I'm so happy for you.
Your favorite color? Look over there.
It's a chair.
They took my stool. They took my stool from my workbench and put a plant on it. They took our live bait thing off the kid's house. That's an original. That's unbelievable. That's fantastic.
It's totally us. We're about family, and that's what this room is.
My favorite, though.
I can't stand it.
You guys did a great job on it. That's fantastic.
I got it, mind you.
Is all your handiwork? I didn't know you were an artist.
Awesome?
Oh, yeah.
It's such a great job.
You guys did wonderful.
Thank you so much.
Right. I love it. This is what we wanted. This is what we said we wanted to try.
Would John and Barbara like Genevieve's pixelated wall in their living room? Their neighbors didn't think so, but they were wrong.
You can finally actually really see now. Open your eyes.
Holy Christ! Oh my gosh!
Oh my God! Oh, look at those! These shelves are gorgeous!
That rocks, that cabinet thing on
your
the
TV. Oh,
I my love TV's it. In
yeah,
there?
But you keep your shoes down on the bottom.
Oh man, it's
oh,
got so
gosh.
Much color. I
was
like
that
this.
Okay?
No, it's good. It really comes together really well. I can't believe this.
That's cedar. Can you tell if those are all different, like, heights?
They're like, height. Look at widths, I guess.
Yeah.
That is,
it's
that
not,
must
not
have
brown
taken
and beige, is it?
So long for Jennifer and Ricky to do.
It was a really long time. Oh. There's 1,000 tiles up there.
Is there really?
Hey,
I love it. Thank you.
A love fest was in order when Vern transformed Pat and Pete's bedroom into the romantic getaway they always wanted.
Okay, are you ready to see your new romantic love nest? Open your eyes.
Wow.
Oh my God!
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Is this a good oh my gosh? Is it a good oh my gosh?
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
It is incredible.
Wow.
I'm in the
what do you house. Think?
No, I'm in the wrong house.
This isn't our room, is it?
Oh my.
It's your room.
Gosh.
Those are panels. They're all padded.
Pat, look behind you. Turn around. This. Look at this.
Oh
look.
My. God.
Look at the sheeting.
I can't believe this is our room. Oh my. Sorry.
It's incredible.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Love it.
Yeah.
And they changed the handles.
It's not really candles. I gotta put all these out.
Oh my gosh!
Hey!
I'm so excited. I feel the love.
Good job, Jimmy. Good
this
job.
Is my house.
We followed directions well.
Wow.
This isn't my life. I can't believe my basement.
No, wait, your basement.
It's beautiful. Basement.
Jess and Liesl were swept away by the resort Vern created in their bedroom.
Okay, oh open your eyes.
Whoa!
Oh!
Wow!
Oh my gosh! Oh my God!
Wow! And the furniture's not painted! Wow.
Oh, it's beautiful.
And you got your armoire.
I love the armoire. It's
oh,
beautiful.
Look at that. Oh, and that's cool. The covering over the bathroom.
And the
I
light
love
fixture.
It.
Wow. Oh, this is fabulous. This is
wow.
beautiful.
Oh, look at the chair.
You guys did a fabulous job. Oh, my gosh. And I got my animal print in here right on. This is fabulous, you guys. And the bedding
wow.
and the lamps. Look at the
oh, look.
I know. That look. Is killer. Oh, I love it. They're like yeah. rattan. Is there storage under there?
Oh, the whole thing.
Oh,
they man. Lift right up. That's one big empty space.
Oh, it's stunning.
Yeah.
You guys! Oh my God!
Wow.
Oh my God!
You did a great
gosh.
Job.
Man. Everything you love. It is so awesome,
you like
dude.
It?
Do you think Chris and Caroline loved the mod living room Jen created for them? Yeah, they did. Take a look.
Well, I have to tell you, this has been a wonderful experience for us, and you have been so much fun, and I hope it's all worth it in the end when you see your new room. Open your eyes.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, my God! Oh, my God, this is so dope. Oh, my God, this is so dope.
Dope's good,
oh
right?
Oh, my God.
This is the greatest thing I've seen in my life.
Oh, my God! Oh, they have... I'm sorry.
This is our crappy chair.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, and look.
Oh my gosh.
It's like a resurface on the futon.
Is that our futon?
Yes.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Vinyl slipcover.
Oh my gosh, I'm crying like a baby. Oh my gosh. This is unbelievable.
Oh, yeah, Ty made that.
Oh my gosh.
That's all, like, burnt. They took a burner to the wood. That's how they created that effect.
I'm sorry, cursed.
That's okay. The color's cool.
I am obsessed with the color.
Oh my gosh, I love it. Good.
I want to lick all the walls.
Go, you should, no, you stay where we are. Go lick the wall.
And this used to be in your room, but it was vertical, correct?
Oh yeah,
it was standing up.
Revamped.
Oh my gosh. I had no idea it was gonna be.
We
like
covered
this.
The pee stains too.
Yes.
I think I gave a new one.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe this.
I'm thrilled.
This is fantastic.
I'm so thrilled.
My son and father are gonna love their room. Yeah, not as much as we love this though. This is fantastic.
Oh my gosh.
Dramatic change yields dramatic reaction when Paul and Sonia see their red retro redo by Doug.
Open your eyes. Oh my God!
Oh, this is so awesome.
It's mostly your stuff.
I know.
I mean, it's all your stuff. It's just revamped, done in a different way. And of course, this whole piece is new. Yeah. And there's lights underneath.
You can't. Oh, I want to see it.
Okay. First of all, red's my favorite color. Oh.
Get out of town. They love it!
Fred?
I
was like, oh, don't say I know.
I don't even feel like I'm in the same place
this
right
now. This is your place.
I know.
Oh, my Lord. I cannot.
How us is this? It's not even funny.
I know.
It's like, not
I like,
even
I like when you're like,
funny.
And there are lights in the couch.
I
want to
see.
I want to see. It was awesome.